Oh, this spectacular fellow is our friend Brutus. He is a three-year-old neutered male, black and white Siberian Husky who came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from West Covina on September 17th. His impound number here is A5111754, so that's the number you'll want to ask for if you come in to meet Brutus. He is a magnificent 70-pound Husky, so he's a nice, big, strong fellow. Oh, and he's got something to say. Hi,
like
buddy.
Like most Huskies, he talks.
That's right. Huskies like to chitter-chatter. You can also see his Husky smile there coming through. He is a sweet boy. We noticed that he walks pretty nicely on leash. You could use a little bit of a brush up just because of his size. You know, when he does pull, definitely something you're going to feel. So it'd be good if he perfected those manners. He's met big and little dogs out with our volunteer today, and he was so calm and gentle with all kinds of different dogs. So we think he's a dog-friendly fellow. And as you can see, he just has the sweetest face, typical of Huskies. You know, he likes to do things on his own terms, and he's going to do best with an experienced owner who's previously had, you know, a larger breed dog who understands and recognizes the beauty and value of this breed and knows how to work with dogs who might have a little bit of their own agenda sometimes.
I think, too, like, he's looking for a pack, whether it's another dog or just, a family that knows kind of how to keep him occupied and feeling confident, because I think he's looking for that energy, for someone to kind of let him know what to do. And but he's funny. He's a little like doing his own thing, and then he'll just come and sit on your lap or cuddle mm-hmm. with you. So I think he might feel a little insecure here, and I think it'll be he'll feel more secure out of here and even be more affectionate.
That's right. He's been through a lot, and being in this noisy, chaotic public shelter environment, you know, is stressful for these dogs. And he's handling it like a champ. And once he's in a home environment where he's got some structure and guidance, you know, we think he's really going to thrive. So we hope that a dog-savvy person or family will come down and check out Brutus.
Brutus,
we want to see your gorgeous face, man. There we go. Yeah. Beautiful. So come down to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center and spend some time getting to know Brutus yourself. His impound number is A5111754. What a stunning boy.